Yeah, I found perfect sandwiches this morning, so I'll go for a little.
I don't think I'm watching.
Send bacon, interstate bread, sort of a cracking.
Good lad.
Come on, John.
Bye bye.
In your own time.
Carry on. Mm-hmm. So we're moving along quite nicely now. Luckily, all mirrors have been checked nicely. Check the blind spot, which is actually clear at this particular moment in time. Coming up to the junction on the right-hand side, and checking the mirrors, no indication required, as there's no one there to indicate to.
Can I just have the tape of it?
As we just gently accelerate up there, it's clear behind us. You're going to do a small brake test on approach. I'm not going to look at you as we are talking because you'll pull me up for that and everything else. Coming up to the top of the road, then we've got a level crossing coming up in the distance. The 100 yard countdown mark is coming up. A lot of snow on the floor at the moment, so it could be a little bit slippy, but we do have road tyres on. And I'm bored of doing commentary already. Talking about his camera. I don't want a camera shot. Everywhere I look, there's bloody cameras. Again, it's time. But going back to the BBC contacts as well, you know, obviously we have all these ambulances. We're an ambulance company as well now, and we do get asked occasionally to provide an ambulance for films. We've got all the ambulances all kitted out, ready to go, and they could quite easily be used on film sets. Not walking on that way.
well, anyway, welcome to Ice Driver with Andy McKenna. Basically, proceed to the Elvington roundabout, turn left, head for the A1 M1, and straight to East Midlands Airport. From there, take a Sterling airline to Stockholm, a five-hour train journey north from Stockholm, preferably stopping on board the Red Boat overnight whilst you're in Stockholm, and get picked up in some place whose name doesn't even appear on the map.
Great, that. Yeah, scraped up nicely. Just, you know, get a line in there, be superb. Absolutely.
How's that go again?
Alan? Go on. Alan's the best at that.
Wah, wah, wah. Oh, lad, sorry.
Well, he remembers what you've done.
There you are.
Here we are, somewhere in north Sweden, not far from the Arctic Circle, on a frozen lake with Andy McKenna. Don't ask me how we got here, but here we are. Certainly different. Somewhere in north Sweden, not far from the Lapland border, near to the Arctic Circle, welcome to McKenna's World. A world full of ice holes, moose, mice, and men. Okay, all the mice squeak after me, all the men.
Off through it and it'll slide the back end round on tarmac, would
No, well, you've seen driver skills down where we work at Elvington.
I've never been there, I don't know.
We have a skid area, all we've done, admittedly, we wet the floor. We turn in third gear, we have cones, so it's a right hand corner, bit of a flick left. All we do is turn in the lift up, turn it in, we're on four on the lock stops and back on the power, and you can actually the full lock all the way around slide.
It's been quite still, hasn't it? Very clear.
Right, okay. Just a different thing. That's allowed, is it?
The thing we're driving like that is you could always come off. That's the son of the bloke you're telling me.
He's not the son, no, he's a friend of the family. That's fluent Spanish, it was. Made an effort, what do you want? And we all slow our English down, and yet they speak it better than us. Different line, you know, and a different sort of approach to everything.
Yeah, well, they're the people that win races, aren't they?
Yes.
You've got to be able to pick your own line somewhere, haven't you?
That's it, yeah. I mean, Andy's got the most experience on ice anyway.
What engine's in that Porsche?
I can't remember whether the four. Picking up more guests in the sea.
That's what you call them. Why do you call us that nasty word then?
Well, guests? What? It's probably for the more from the hotel point of view, really, because you've guests in the hotel. So that's why, really. You know, it's better than what we call you off camera. customers, then. Dinner will be about another 10 minutes, but we'll park the van up and we'll come down.
Might go for a bit of a run later, I think. And then we just get out of the house.
Pick up tonight.
It's a bit frustrating for you, isn't it, in between driving and stuff. It's been here a month.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of downtime here, so it's...
Yeah.
After a month of it, it's not relaxing anymore, is it, tonight?
No, we've been here over 5 weeks now, so it's...
You see, I'd have brought Charles back out with a snow kit or something else.
Yeah, no, it's...
You know, and I'd have had a fucking bike there, right? There'd have been something to master while you were here, wouldn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah.
You need a couple of toys, don't you, really?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Can't keep getting the cars out. We haven't really got them up.
Well, they're a working tool, aren't they?
Yeah, exactly. It's not, right.